pretty good thunderstorm on radar just moving into Lancaster, Ohio. I'm gonna go back outside and get some more video of it. Just ahead of a little thunderstorm getting ready to move in to the area I am in right now. Some of the leading edge of it. Still a couple of miles off to the south and southwest. It's coming. Moving pretty slow today. There's a little bit of lightning. Kind of dark over there now. That's west, southwest of where I'm at. Let's look over here to the west. But a wind coming. There's a weather station over there on the tower, along with some of the two-way radio antenna systems. Here comes the rain. Bit of small hail in this pea size just for a few seconds there. Alright, I've relocated so I can see the backside of this storm. I moved to the garage. The storm's moving. Mostly from south to north. A little bit of a wall cloud tried to form on this storm. Front edge of that storm are moving from right to left. Especially the ones right there just in the distance above the treetops. Moving from right to left. And again, turn the camera back over here to the left. These lower clouds on the back edge here are moving from left to right. Bit of circulation around this thunderstorm, which is mostly off to my left.